Hey guys, this is Escalation 4 with a new video for you guys. Today, I've had a pretty big unboxing for you, so I'm pretty excited for this one though. A lot of stuff to show you. So, let's just get right into it. First thing I'd like to unbox for you is the smallest package, which comes from PA. So, let's open it. You know, I can't find my box cutter, so gotta use a letter opener. Very, very excited for this stuff. It's like a lot of stuff, so. Okay, I almost got it open. I feel like scissors will do me much, much better than a fucking letter opener, so. Yep, and I was right. Alright, I got it. Let's check it out. First thing, I haven't seen these in fucking years, is the clip-on like keychains with the little fax books with them. Here it is. You remember these? Brings back tons of memories. From back when they would have them at like KB Toys and whatnot. Pretty cool. That's, I guess, Super Saiyan Goku and Vegeta. This is the Vegeta one. Pretty sick. I love these weird like things. This is from Fun For All Company, I don't know. And then it came in a lot, so a packaged Burger King Krillin toy. Do you see there? That's interesting. I haven't seen one of these in forever with the Powerpuff Girls. I guess the Powerpuff Girls one was opened, so that's cool. And then, wow, the keychain here, another clip-on thing. The ones with plush body and like the plastic head. There's the Gohan. Apparently they got it at Kmart for $1. Wow, look how old and vintage that looks. $1? Damn. I would have got all of them for $1. But yes, really, really weird looking. But mint in package, which is cool. And I don't really have any of these. Actually, I don't have any of those. And then, the Vegeta one. $5, apparently, at Kmart. Cool, cool, cool. The thing that sucks is that, actually, no, it's $150. Damn. The only thing I don't like is that, like, there's stickers on it, so package has the stickers on it, which kind of sucks, but hey, I don't have these, so that's pretty cool. Last one that I already have, actually, is Super Saiyan Goku. I'm missing one from this set, so I have them all, which is the Piccolo. So, there you go. So I got two of these now. And last thing in the box is two little sticker sets. So, thought that was pretty cool. And they're unopened, so I like that. So yeah, that's what I got in this box. Cool lot. And I don't have those. I don't have any of that stuff. So, except for the Super Saiyan Goku. So that was a really cool find. It wasn't even for much money to the whole lot, so. Alright, next thing. This box looks like it's going to be a huge pain to open. But it's from Maryland. Let's try to open this. It's going to be very, very annoying because this tape is that kind of tape that they put in electronics kind of stuff. So I gotta use my scissors for it. I know that this box has like another set of things. This is a complete set though. So, haven't seen these in years as well. I know what's in this box. Okay, I'm gonna do it the easy way. Rip it open. Super Saiyan power. Super Saiyan strength. Rip the box open. It's much easier that way. Alright, so ripped it open. Now let's check what's in here. Okay, first thing. Goku and Super Saiyan Gohan Eye Men. This is a complete set of Eye Men. Actually, it's all of them, so I don't know if you guys remember these. They're like, they look like Lego characters. So, yeah, it came with a complete set. So I don't have any of them, so that's pretty awesome. So I'm gonna show you each one. Here's the Gohan and Super Saiyan Goku. I think I remember seeing some of these in at GameStop and stuff like that. Here is the Piccolo and Trunks, Super Saiyan Trunks. The Vegeta and Super Saiyan, another Super Saiyan Trunks, different outfit. The last one here in the box is Trunks, regular Trunks, and Super Saiyan Vegeta. With the sword and everything. So yeah, this is the complete set of I-Men, so I didn't have any of them, so now I got the whole set, which is really cool, because I had none. So yeah, that was in that box. I got a lot of lots. And guess what? The next last box, that's also a lot. And it's huge. Here's the last box, and it's heavy. This one. Let's open it. Oh my god. The girl's last name is Erwin. Erwin Toy. That's actually really weird. Okay. Let's open it. Huge box. Alright guys, I got it. Came from a smoking home for sure. It smells like cigarettes. But let me show you this awesome shit right now. This package's pretty good. It's the full complete set. I'm so excited. First one I already have, but you know, I can always resell it. This one, Vegeta. I love these. These are so cool. They're just so unique and different. I love these a lot. Next one, Trunks. Wow, I've never seen the Trunks one like so close in person before. It's so cool, and it comes with like his sword. Can see that? Wish I could review these, but I can't take them out of the package. So cool. I've never had this one. Goku. I actually never had the Goku one. I don't. This is one of the ones I don't have. There you go. So cool. I love it. I think I have three TNs. This is my third TN. I'm actually positive this is my third TN. Crazy how you used to get these for like really cheap, and now they're like expensive because they're on eBay now. But yeah, here's this one, the TN, which I already have like three of them. So yeah, I can resell this. Here is Super Saiyan Goku, which I've also never had, and this one has a sticker on it. God damn it. But yeah. Super Saiyan Goku. How awesome is that? I never had this one either. They're so cool. Last one, which I do have. I had half of the set. And here's the Piccolo one. But yeah, but these are all really, really cool dolls. So that was the whole set that came in that box. How cool. How cool. I love these. So I have a complete set now. Only ones that I am missing from the sets that I got is the last Piccolo one of these keychains. But anyway, that was it. That was my unboxing. I hope you enjoyed that. I got so many things today. Let me see, like, the mess that's like, on the floor right now. Like, everything that I got. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. And, oh, right before I go, wanted to tell you that I do have an Instagram for you guys if you wanted to follow that for, you know, my Dragon Ball stuff. Same thing like my Facebook, but instead, Instagram. So, if you want to follow that, just look up SSGoshen4 on Instagram, and you can follow me if you want. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and until my next one, guys, peace. Check out these other links if you'd like to check out my other YouTube channels, or if you would like to like my Facebook fan page.